Speaking of sales promotion, for a commerce student, sales promotion and advertising are two different things. Don't mix them up. Sales promotion consists of all promotional activities other than advertising, personal selling and publicity that help to increase sales through non-repetitive and one-time communication. Remember, sales promotion is non-repetitive and one-time communication. The ultimate aim of sales promotion is increasing the sales. Sales bade and profits bhi bade. Increasing the sales and profits is the ultimate aim of sales promotion. Various sales promotion tools such as free samples, price contest, coupons and gifts, dealer incentives are used to stimulate market demand for products of daily use. See, for example, when you go to buy something, if you buy for say 5,000 and above, they give you a free coupon or a free gift, or they help you in participating in a price contest. Or sometimes you must have seen that they are giving free samples. What is all this? This is techniques of sales promotion only. And you must have also seen that if, for example, somebody is a dealer of some cement brand, if they sell more, then they are also given some incentive. So dealer incentives are used to stimulate market demand for products of daily use.